introduce myself. So Ronan Emmett is my name, and I'm from Boston Scientific, a medical device company. Has anybody heard of Boston Scientific? Yes. Does anybody know what are the products that we make? Oh, Debbie? Okay. Yeah. Stents. Okay, so stents would be the big product that we make in Boston. So I manage recruitment for Boston Scientific, so I suppose I'm not here today selling product, I'm here selling jobs. So we have a stand down below at number 75, so if anybody's interested in coming over and having a look and talking with us about some of the opportunities that we have available, we'd be very happy to have a talk with you. A little bit about who we are. So we're an American-owned multinational company. So we have 24,000 people worldwide, headquartered in Marlborough, just outside of Boston in the US. Probably not many people know, but we make 13,000 different products in Boston Scientific. So many people would be aware of us for the stents, or if you've had somebody from your family that might have had a heart procedure before, you might be familiar with Boston Scientific. Quite a profitable company, so in 2016, $7.4 billion in revenue, but a lot of that reinvested back into the R&D sector. We operate in 100 different countries, and we're either number one or number two in 75% of the markets that we operate. So, a global medical device company. So, a little bit about our Irish operations. So, we're the largest med device employer in Ireland. So, we have just a little over 5,200 employees in Ireland, spread across three campuses, one in Cork, one in Galway, and one in Clonmel. And typically those sites tend to concentrate on different products. So in Galway, which would be the most established site, or the first site that they had outside of the US in 1994, typically Galway would concentrate on the core business of Boston, which is the stents. So anybody that has had blockages within the arteries, what would happen is we use a stent to go up and widen that artery to allow the blood to flow. Very interesting in terms of where medical devices are going in the future. Probably one of the big things that will happen in the future is what we call drug-eluting stents, which is now mixing pharma with the med device sector, where essentially stents are coated in actually pharma drugs and they're inserted directly into the artery so that the drugs take effect immediately by going into the blood. In Cork, we have a little over 1,000 employees, so established in 1997. So this year we're celebrating our 20th year in Cork. And typically Cork tends to concentrate on balloons devices. So when we insert things into arteries, there are balloons that are used to inflate those. Or what we would do is we have what are called atherectomy devices. Right? So a lot of devices that are used in the treatment of cancer. In Clonmel then, Clonmel tends to concentrate on products to do with neuromodulation or to do with brain disorders. So probably one of the flagship products that comes from Clonmel would be the deep brain stimulation device that's used. And I'm going to show you a little bit at the end of this presentation how that operates. So, what is our mission? So, really our mission is very simple. Our mission is we are dedicated to transforming the lives of individuals all around the world through medical solutions that are non-invasive. So really an example of some of the products that we have, is there anyone that suffers from asthma in the audience? You suffer. Does anyone else know anyone in their family that suffers from asthma? Probably a lot, so it's quite a common disorder. So when we look at asthma, what happens is asthma is affected by the bronchi, and the bronchi is in the lungs. And when we look at somebody's bronchi, if we were to consider it like this, everybody has a piece of muscle mass around their bronchi, and when we do things every day, it becomes irritated, and what happens is the bronchi contracts, it constricts. So what happens is it stops airflow from getting through as easy as it could. With somebody with asthma, they tend to have a thicker muscle mass around their bronchi. So when they do things every day that become irritated, what happens is the constriction is greater. All right? Boston Scientific has a device manufactured out of our core plant called Allaire. And Allaire is a bronchial thermoplasty device. So essentially what it does is it uses radio frequency technology on a guided wire that goes down into the bronchi, and essentially it hits pulses of heat through RFID therapy. So essentially what it does is it burns away at the muscle mass. It's done over 3 half-hour treatments. So somebody comes in for a half-hour treatment, comes back for a second one, comes back for a third one. And a lot of what we do at Boston Scientific, I suppose I'm very lucky in my job that I get to hear a lot of from patients about the impact that our products have on patients' lives. And we have literally seen people that could not get out of bed in the morning with non-medicinally treatable asthma to literally running marathons after 3 half-hour treatments of Allaire. So it's the only device in the world indicated for the treatment of that. Typically, it has been used in the US over the last number of years. Very recently, it's starting to be used in the first procedures in Ireland, notably up in Beaumont Hospital with consultants up there. So again, you can see some of those devices down at our stand at number 75. So I suppose just an example of some of the different products that we have. So we're looking, always looking, for both experienced people and also for new people that maybe just out of college or maybe looking to start their career in the medical device sector. So typically the type of people that we look for are, we look for somebody with a base degree in a STEM subject. So if your subject or your degree is in science, technology, or engineering, or maths, we're very interested in you. Before, I suppose there was a little bit of, I suppose what I'd call a snobbery element that went on in the medical device sector, where they would only take people with certain types of engineering degree, be it biotechnology, etc. And I suppose we found that we were missing out on a whole talent pool there, people who were very qualified as engineers. So we removed that restriction from entering into Boston Scientific. So now we look at anybody with an engineering degree, because it tells me that if you have a degree, it means that one, you were smart enough to get into that degree course, and two, if you got through the end of it, it means that you're smart enough to get a degree at the end of the 4 years. After that, really what we're looking for is we're looking at things such as your learning agility, we're looking at your influencing skills, or I suppose the more softer type skills. So we're looking for ambitious people, we're looking for innovative people, and we're in a lucky position in Boston Scientific in Ireland in that we're well known in Ireland for our ability that when Boston Scientific acquire a product and bring it into Ireland, typically it's where they do it, so they transfer it from the US over to Ireland. So Ireland has established itself within the Boston Scientific network as being a country that has both the skill and the talent and the facilities to be able to do that quite effectively. From an engineering point of view, what that means is, it means that you're going to get the opportunity, I suppose, to do what I call more of the sexy type product engineering work, where you're really inputting into product design changes, where you're going out, you're listening to physicians and doctors, giving you feedback on what it's like to use these devices, and then you're taking that back into Boston Scientific and making changes on behalf of it. So really what we're doing is we're looking for people with a can-do attitude, all right? So we look at anyone with an engineering degree, it doesn't matter what your discipline is, and then at our stand, on stand 75, we have a flyer, I suppose a leaflet, which talks about some of the different roles that we have on offer. So please do come down and have a look. So in return, what you get, well, one, you're going to get to join a leading-edge, world-class medical device company, the largest medical device employer in Ireland. So we're very proud of our sites in Cork and Clonmel and in Galway. We offer a very competitive base salary for all of the roles that we have on offer. And then we also have a very good benefits package on top of that. So on top of a base salary, you can expect a bonus guaranteed payment of up to 10% of your salary every year. We'll pay your full health care for both you and any partners that you have, or if you have any children. We offer life insurance. We offer a very competitive pension package, up to 12% contributory. We have a number of facilities on site in all of our different facilities, so things such as on-site gyms that we offer as benefits to our employees, subsidized canteen facilities. Of course, as well, you get the opportunity, I suppose, to work with, I suppose, some world-class machinery and some world-class people, all right? So a little bit about what we have. Down at table 75, we have a list of the different roles that we have. Typically, we're looking for manufacturing engineers. We're looking for manufacturing engineers are typically those people that are involved in identifying improvements on the line in terms of how we can make it more efficient. We look for a lot of quality engineers because we're a regulated company. We are highly regulated by the FDA, the Food and Drug Administration in the US. From a European point of view, we're regulated by DEKRA. And then in Ireland, we're regulated by the HPRA, which is the Health Products Regulatory Authority. So quality is at the center of everything that we do. We cannot have issues with quality. I suppose finally what I want to do is I want to give you an indication, because I've really talked about, I suppose, the type of people that we have. Every day when we go to Boston Scientific, we always look for different ways to try and reinforce the impact that what we do in Boston Scientific, and in terms of the impact that that has on patients. I want to introduce you to a man, and his name is James. He's 66 years of age. And 6 years ago, while holidaying with his wife in Europe, he collapsed with extreme pain and was taken to hospital. And while at hospital, they did some tests, but essentially over the next number of years, he developed an uncontrollable shake. And he has lived with that uncontrollable shake for the last 6 years of his life. Until a team of engineers from Boston Scientific, and Irish engineers at that, came together and worked on a product based out of Clonmel, which looks at deep brain stimulation. And I just want to show you a little video, I suppose, of the impact that our employees are having on people. Way to show, I suppose, the impact of what we do every day and the impact that that has on patient lives. So I suppose to recap, I'm going to leave you at this. We're looking for people that want to come along to Boston Scientific and want to work on products that are going to help people like James. Thank you very much.